No, but if she'd have left a dog,
then they want to get lost in the world and blame somebody. The Bible already tell it. Once you put the dick involved, you got two dicks and you put another dick involved, shit ain't gonna never be right no more. The Bible writes it. It says once you in intimacy with one person, once another person come in and do it to you, nothing won't be right again. Unless people learn from letting somebody else do it and then you forgive yourself and you don't do it again. Other than that, once another dick get involved, it ain't never gonna be right again. Once another pussy is involved, once you fuck with a nigga and you got hella pussies involved, maybe shit might get changed for the better. Maybe a nigga might recognize that all he need is one bare coochie, because if he mess with other ones without a condom, he gonna get a disease. Maybe he might find one that just might satisfy him, because if you ever want sex without protection, you running a high risk in your life. And we all know that. And them be the consequences on people doing it in a way of self-will. Yeah.